Hi, I'm Gene. You know, I tell my magic students, you should have a piece of magic that you carry with you all time that you can use to amaze people. Take the bills, don't squeeze them too tightly. How much money total do you have? $21. That's exactly what I do. Well, let me get in here without breaking your little finger, because people get possessed with other people's money. If I took the dollar, you would have the 20. Because that's what we would do. I've been carrying a version of Granny's slow-motion girlfriend's edition in my wallet. And probably 4 or 5 years ago, I finally found what I think is the perfect method to do it. It never fails to amaze people, and best of all, it looks like